My name is Yana Laurel. I am a theater actress, a singer, an event host, a very proud Kumu streamer.
Hi, my name is Gian Magdangal, and I am a singer.
My name is Liana Anselmo. I am the founder of Kumari Culture and Kumarihood.
This is Bui Meneses, the bassist of Parokya Medgar.
My name is Jillian, aka Baby Jills.
Hi, my name is Jovan Tamante, and I'm a frontliner and business entrepreneur from California.
My name is Reneri Rivera, and my Kumu username is Champ Reeve.
My name is EJ, and I am a singer-songwriter here in New York.
I'm Riddell Flordelis, and I'm a social media content creator. I'm a blogger and also a former Rage Jock of Wish 107.5. I've been in Kumu since January 2020.
I've been on Kumu for a little bit over a month now.
Since May, around Mother's Day.
Almost 6 months now.
3 months now.
For a little over 3 months.
Going on 4 months now.
How Kumu has changed my life is to be able to give back to the Kumu community financially as one of the top gifters. And among that is be able to entertain members here on the platform by creating my show called Keeping It Real.
I love meeting new singers and musicians here on Kumu, and ever since then it has been my stress reliever and my quick escape from reality. Kumu has changed my life in terms of being able to support musicians and singers especially, because I'm able to, you know, watch them grow and just showcase their talents.
I didn't realize that it would become a part of my life. And what I really love about it is that aside from meeting new friends, I can do things that I really love without even worrying about bullying or bashing or other things that people might say, even though I know for myself that I'm not really good at it. So I guess that's the reason why I'm still staying.
What I like about Kumu is that it provides safe space to all of its users. And I believe that this aspect is important to further empower live streamers. When live streamers feel safe and are empowered, they will be inspired to think big and to create contents that matter.
Kumu actually changed my life, the fact that it allowed me to reconnect with the love of my life. And it has also given me an opportunity to build lifelong engagements and relationships with my newfound friends.
It for sure has changed my life. Without it, I'd probably go crazy without any type of human interaction during times of quarantine. Without Kumu, I wouldn't have gone to build an international Kumarihood. I wouldn't have been able to connect with so many amazing and inspirational Filipinas all over the world and discuss women's issues together. Yeah, I just made so many friends who I get to just hang out with and have fun.
I am currently based off of Los Angeles, California now, and continue to be a musician as well. I like this platform because it connects me more being away from, you know, the scene, Haliu, jamming and learning with new musicians especially, and kwento-kwentuhan lang. Napaka-casual, and it's something new that even if, you know, we could represent ourselves to the world.
It has really changed my life in terms of performing and singing online and being able to reach a lot of people around the world, especially Filipinos, in this time of the new normal.
And it has been absolutely wonderful. What I'm glad about being able to have this platform is the ability to be able to continue pursuing my passion and love for music and performing, and to be able to have a platform that will allow me to give back a sense of goodness and positivity that I can hope to be able to share in my own little way. I have to give the utmost of gratitude to this incredible platform, which is Kumu, for providing us a space to be able to continue performing, continue doing what we love.
And for me, it's all about making people happy on this platform.
So I'm very grateful for Kumu.
Well, props to Kumu for that.
Thank you, Kumu.
God bless you always and always. Mwah!